This dance is called Lots of Love. It's a 32 count, four wall, improve a level line dance with four tags and one restart. And a lot of other counts. Starting off with our right foot. Step the right forward, kick the left. Step the left back, rock back on the right, recover into step lock steps, step lock step scuff, step lock step scuff. So two sets of step locks. So that section once more then off on the right. 7, 8, step, kick, back, back, rock, step, lock, step, scuff. Step forward on the right, hold, pivot a half turn left, hold. Step forward on the right, hold, pivot a quarter turn left, hold. Add on to the end a modified jazz box. Modified because it's made of toe struts. So we're going to do a cross strut first, right over left, crossing that toe, lower the heel. Back strut on the left, so step that toe back, lower the heel. Step the right to the side, toe to the side, lower the heel. We're going to end up with a cross, so cross the left toe over the right, lower the heel. So it's a jazz box made up of toe struts. So that section once more then. Stepping forward on the right. 7, 8, step, hold, pivot, hold, step, hold, pivot, hold, cross strut, back strut, side strut, cross strut. Let's add that to the top. Off on the right, step kick. 7, 8, step, kick, back, back, lock, step, lock, step, scuff, step, hold, step, hold, pivot, hold, cross strut, back strut, side strut, cross strut. Side touches, right foot leading, step right to the side, touch left, step left to the side, touch right, half round the box going forward, right to the side, feet together, step the right forward. Side touches again, left foot leading, side, touch the right side left, step right to the side, touch left beside the right, finish that round the box with the half backward bit, step left to the side, feet together, step the left back. So it's a rumba box with side touches at the front and the middle. So off on that right foot, that last section, side touches. 7, 8, side touch, side touch, side close step, side touch, side touch, side close back. Let's add that to the top. Step kick off on the right. 7, 8, step, kick, back, back, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, step, hold, step, hold, pivot, hold, cross strut, back strut, side strut, cross strut, side touch, close step, side touch, close back. Go back now on a lock step, right foot leading, back, lock, back. Shuffle a half turn over your left shoulder, quarter close, quarter. Chase half turn, so we step forward on the right, pivot a half a turn to the left, step forward on the right. To finish the dance, run forward, left, right, left. So that section once more then, back lock off on the right. 7, 8, back lock, back. Half shuffle, step, pivot, step, run, run, run. Now there is the equivalent of a full turn there in that half shuffle and that chase half turn. If you wish to take that out, there is an option for you. So you can go back on your back rock step. Don't do the half shuffle, shuffle back on that left. Rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left, step forward on the right, run forward, left, right, left. So you can take that full turnout if you wish, optional. Okay, so that's the end of the dance. When you get to that run, 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 let's put it all together. Step kick, off on the right. 7, 8, step, kick, back, back, rock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, step, hold, pivot, hold, step, hold, pivot, hold, cross strut, back strut, side strut, cross strut, side touch, side close, step, side touch, side close, back, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, pivot, step, run, run, run. So that's your dance. As you can probably tell, there's quite a few and counts in there. So let me go through it now with the cats. Step kick off on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, hold, 2, 1. Hold is on the and. Pivot is 2, hold is on the and, 3, hold and pivot, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So that section with the pivots, the holds are on the and counts. So you step on 1, hold on and, pivot on 2, hold on and, step on 3, hold on and, pivot on 4. Probably won't feel like there's any holds in there with the music. So it is a full wall dance. Let's have a go at the other 3 walls. Step kick, off on the right. 7, 8. Step kick, back, back, rock, step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step, pivot, cross strut, back strut, cross strut, side touch, close, side touch, side close, back, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, pivot, step, run, 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 step, kick, back, back, rock, step, lock, step, scuff, step, lock, step, scuff, step, pivot, cross strut, back strut, cross strut, side touch, close, side touch, close, back, back, lock, back, half shuffle, step, run, 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 step, kick, back, back, lock, back, rock, step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step, pivot, step, pivot, cross strut, back strut, cross strut, side touch, close, side touch, close, back, back, look, back, half shuffle, step, baby, step, run, run, run. So there are quite a few tags in this dance. So 4 tags and a restart. So the first tag comes at the end of wall 1. You are doing virtually section 1 again, or half of section 1. So when you get to the end of wall 1, you'll be facing 3 o'clock hopefully. Your tag, step forward on the right, kick the left, step back on the left, rock back on the right, recover, stomp the right beside the left, stomp the left in place. That is your tag. So like I say, it's the first little bit of the dance that you do again, but you put some stomps on the end. So just go through the timing of that. Step kick off on that right foot. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. So it's only 6 counts. When you get to the other tags, they're nice and easy. They are just stomp right, stomp left. They come at the ends of walls 4, 7, and 8. So wall 4, you'll be facing 9 o'clock to start. So you'll be adding the tag when you get to 12 o'clock, stomp, stomp, start the dance again. The next one, wall 7, is your 6 o'clock wall, you'll be facing 9 o'clock, stomp, stomp. As soon as you've done that one, you're into wall 8, so when you get to the front again, stomp, stomp. So those are your tags. Oh, I beg your pardon, the first tag is at the end of wall 2, not wall 1. So you'll actually be doing it when you face the back. So that's your first tag, wall 2, not wall 1, end of. So your restart is on wall 5, which is your 12 o'clock wall, after 16 and count. So it's after you've done your modified jazz box. So let's just dance up to that restart point. Step kick off on that right. 7, 8. Step kick back, back rock. Step lock, step scuff, step lock, step scuff, step pivot, step pivot, cross strut, back strut, side strut, cross strut. Restart. Step kick back, back rock. So that's on wall 5. So you have your first tag at the end of wall 2. Then you have another tag on wall 4. End of wall 4, you're then into wall 5 where you have your restart. Keep going till you get to wall 7, there's another tag. 8, there's another tag. I'll try and shout them out when we get to it in the music. Otherwise, as you dance, as you walk through, as you tags and your restarts, let's give it a go to some nippy music.
Complete.